In the near future, Doc Terror and his cyborg companion Hacker unleash their forces to conquer Earth. Only one force can stop this evil, a handful of brave men. In specially created exoframes, they can be transported anywhere to fuse with incredible assault weapon systems beamed down from the space station Sky Vault, becoming man and machine, power extreme. Max Ray, brilliant sea operations commander. Jake Rockwell, rugged land operations specialist. Ace McCloud, daring air operations expert. Whatever the challenge, they are ready. The Centurions.
Defenders of the Earth.
Defenders.
Out of the sky, his rockets ignite. Gets into battle like faster than light.
Flash Gordon.
Lord of the jungle, the hero who stalks. The beasts call him brother, the gods to war.
And
Defenders of the Earth.
Defenders. Master of magic spells and illusion. Enemies crumble in fear and confusion. And Drake.
Defenders of the Earth.
Defenders. His strength is a legend. His skills conquer all. Armed with his power, we never will fall.
No, no.
Defenders of the Earth.
Defenders. With our new young heroes proving their worth. Four become eight, defending the Earth.
Thundering across the stars to save the universe from the monster minds. Jayce searches for his father to unite the magic root and lead his lightning league to victory over the changing form of Saw Boss. Wheeled warriors explode into battle. Lightning strikes.
There's a power that comes from deep inside of you.
Magic is more powerful than science, and only those who control the magic control destiny. They are the Visionaries.
Visionaries, lights of the magic of light. Visionaries, with magical powers they fight. Powers of light.
Autobots Break.
I don't like this.
Whoa!
What's happening?
Whoa!
Where are we? Look out!
Fear not, Ranger. Barbarian, magician, thief, cavalier, and acrobat. Was Venger, the force of evil. I am Dungeon Master, your guide in the realm of Dungeons and Dragons.
Solve a mystery.